Raghavanji needs no introduction. We walked a few steps in our journey to Kashi with Raghavanji, and it is definitely the Ganga Maa's blessings that he has come back to be a part of this program. So without much time, I would like to now hand over the mic to Raghavanji. Har Har Mahadev.
Har Har Mahadev. Today, we will be hearing the resounding bhajan of Kashi, 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 Kashi. And with that sonorous sound, the holy sound, the most sacred city in all of the world, the name Kashi shall resound in our ears, in our hearts, in our minds, in our souls, and in the soul of our country, in the soul of the whole world. And may it take us towards mukti, towards the achievement of Nadam and Nada Brahmam, which is really the embodiment of Shivam, Paramam Shivam. I will start my performance. It will all be instrumental to the accompaniment of rhythm and chorus.
Thank you. Kashi, 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 Kash
काशी 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 काशी
Har Har Mahadev.
Har Har Mahadev.
This whole program that started, it started with Kaushini ji, and the way you carried that Kasi mantram was, and your versatility with all the instruments is always a pleasure to watch. Raghavanji, and
thank you
so much. I hope you come back and be a part of us in our journey in the Shiv Kala Aradhana Yajna. I'd let Ajay ji also say a few words, sir.
Yeah, Raghavanji, I don't know what to say. It was such a mesmerizing chanting of mantra through various instruments, and I was basically we were trying to put the titles. First, we wrote saxophone with one, and then you picked up clarinet, and then we said clarinet, and then you picked up flute. And so then we stopped making the updates. We said just with one. So I mean, in you, we really see divinity shine through art, skill, bhakti, and simplicity, and devotion. I mean, it's a Bhagwan Krupa that we are associated with you. And you know, I know that you know you could have had a very glorifying career, you being from a premier institute like IIT, but gave up the material like success for devoting your life for spirituality and art. I mean, I don't know what else to say. I mean, I want to say so many things, but I am overwhelmed with this your performance about Kashi Mantra.
Thank you. And if I may add,
please.
Chanting this is a new experience for me, and I first of all want to really, really, from my heart, thank Shivakala Aradhana for exposing me to, you know, every mantra has its own power. Not to take away from Rama Mantra or Shiva Mantra or Hari Mantra, but Kashi Mantra. This is the first time I'm chanting. I chanted it and recorded myself and recorded chorus and everything. But when I did it today, I felt very, very close to Kashi, very close to Shivji. That is one thing. And secondly, this feeling surpasses any feeling that any material wealth or any possession can give. This is truly wealth, and this is what I thought, and this is what I'm getting through Nada Anubhavam, through this vritti of what my gurus have bequeathed to me. So this is simply my, not only my duty, but also my this is more than solace. This is my greatest wealth. So I cannot thank you enough for this opportunity.
Yeah, and we only pray that you come back and be a part of our journey as frequently as possible. Absolutely.
At your command. My services are always available to your team and to Shivji, and this is my life's mission. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Har Har Mahadev.
Har Har Mahadev.
See, only guess, Ajayji, go ahead, please.
Balagar, sorry, I was on mute. I was about to say, Raghavanji, I was about to ask you how you were feeling about this mantra. Because I myself, I was not sure, I was not aware that Kashi was a powerful mantra. And I was...
Neither was I. I have never chanted this before. You know what I felt? I felt surrounded by others. I felt surrounded by bhaktas. This is the feeling I got. I did not feel one alone with God, but with everybody around me. It is as if all of humanity was accompanying me on this journey. This is truly the unique feeling I got when I said Kashi. I felt the touch of God and His devotees.
So, the Bhakta so beautiful. Janam
was with me. Thank you. Thank you for exposing me to this wonderful mantram. What you did here was actually mantra. You know that what the guru gives as bija to the sishya, that's what I feel.
It's given to all of us by Kashi Vishwanath through Alekya ji, who's the main organizer for the whole program and everything. It has been since 2 months that she wanted this done. We tried different avenues and so on. I was sharing with Balagaru and with our viewers that any crazy idea that Babaji gives us, we question him first. We question him, say, are you giving us this or it's a mind trick? Is it like, you know, legitimate a trial that we can do it, or is it some like, you know, craziness? But then every crazy idea that Baba gives us, we first share with you, Pawan Singh ji and Kausini ji in the art form, and we request your feedback. And I'm so glad it was last minute. I remember that this morning, yes. I spoke to you. And you are immediately like, no, let's do it. You gave that feedback and encouragement saying, oh, this is great. I mean, this is fantastic.
And yes, there is so little that I know, and there is so much experience in this field that is waiting. So I don't know how what else to say except thank you. Thank you for
No,
this.
thank you, sir. I mean, this initiative is basically kicking off today, where the initiative is to take this mantra to even the grassroots level of villages, where we are facing unprecedented challenges with the Sanatan Dharmis, because they're not aware, like me. I mean, I'm not a Jnani or a Vidwan, but I'm learning. But many others do not have the opportunity to learn. But the idea is to take the Kashi mantra to the grassroots levels, to the villages. And everybody can chant Kashi mantra, visit Kashi as many times as possible, and recharge, if not for spiritual well-being, even for physical well-being, the recharge that they can get by visiting Kashi and by doing a mantra japa itself is such a wonderful thing. So I'm very excited, and thanks a lot again.
I am too, and thanks for making me part of this journey. Always.
Thank you so much. Hare
Namaskar.
Hare Mahadev.
Har
Jai
Har
Vishnu.
Mahadev. Har Har Mahadev.
Hare Mahadev. So after